What's going on, guys? It's Droidy here with another Division 2 gameplay. Today's video is in the Grand Hotel and is also an invaded style mission where you fight the new enemy called Black Tusk. Would love to hear what you guys think of the game so far, so be sure to leave your comments down in the comments section. But that's enough from me, so I'll leave you with the gameplay. Enjoy.
You're gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
Confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building. Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
Another agent has joined your group.
Thank you.
Roadblock has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Back down into the building. Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
They've got a command station. You should pull data from it.
Initiated. Complete.
all three priority targets, down to the count.
Reinforcements entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
So guys, that's about it for the mission. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to comment down below on your opinion on the game so far. Also subscribe to stay in the loop for more content as it drops. But yeah, anyway guys, that's about it. Take it easy, and until next time.